Bucknell comes in with an 18-6 record overall, 12-1 in the league. Good drive off the right side. The layup goes by Tyler Craig.
Diagnosed with breast cancer in 1987, 20 years she lived with it, and her legacy is play for K.
They're going to try to back that up with a great effort as we see Jeneh Perry even the game at two with a nice drive off the right side. And there's a long-distance jumper from beyond the arc, nothing but net. Rebound by Slagis, and back quickly the other way is Bucknell. Long-distance jumper from Slagis, she drops it. Araki to Diana Logan. Logan, nice move, her layup goes down. Perry with a strong move, gets into the paint, powers it up, and drops. Smith makes a move, gets around her defender, splits the second defender, and makes the kiss off the glass. Good individual effort there by Steph Smith. That shows maturity from Araki. The 5'8 junior guard from Westchester, and Loyola converts there. A big-time shot by Colleen. Now kick to Steph Smith. Smith down into the paint. Perry turns hard and makes the banker. I don't care if she used her right hand or not. Her rattles around, no good by Claire DeBoer. Offensive rebound controlled by Bucknell. The putback by Slagis goes down since coming out of the locker room. Here's Marshall. Pull-up jumper from the elbow. Got it. Colleen with a beautiful shot. 1:58 left in the third. Betts White. Pulls up from three, splash down. Bree Betts White gets to her left. Gets it back on the wing, now dumps down into the post trying to get it to Swart. Nice design play right there, just like they drew it up. Here's Betts White, gets a ball screen from Perry, turns the corner, fires to Vinoy. Vinoy from her spot, got it, Courtney Vinoy. Plot pulls up from three, nothing but net, and that hurts Loyola's feelings. DeBoer, she's going to pull up from three again, and she is red hot.
Experience, you know, everything they do from here on out is going to help them.
Betts White from distance, got it. Bree Betts White with her second long distance jumper of the evening. Smith from distance, Steph with a good looking shot, nails the three ball. And it's going to be a 64-42 victory for the visiting Bucknell Bison.